first up, it's the intros round in aid of Rupert Grint. Omid and Josh, here are yours for Martin Freeman. You were quite good at this last time, weren't you, Martin?
I was told I was a bit too good. I was told to rein it back.
Oh, really?
This week, yeah.
Okay.
Because you don't want to come in too early, because that's not funny, apparently.
Ah.
Okay, rhythm section.
It's a good job that I've been told to hold back. I'll say something funny before I come out with the thing.
Yeah, yeah, go on. Good luck with that.
A funny thing happened on this... made a film with Rupert Grint. I said, oh, what's all that like, you know, being a big film star? And he was like, yeah, it's all right, yeah, yeah. First of all, I'd like to say what a brilliant rendition that was. Mm. That was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Say thank you, Omid.
No, he is with his eyes.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay.
It was so good, I do... It was so good, I'm a little bit embarrassed now. I don't know what it was.
Do you want it again?
Don't we all?
Yeah. Let's have it again.
Would you like it done in a different way?
Please, reggae.
Yep. From reggae from Josh Groban and Omid now.
Mon. Every tonight. Past the joint.
Can we just carry on in different styles?
What else? What other genres can you do, Josh?
We could do calypso jazz sketching version.
Please.
Do another one. Scoobity, 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 scoobity. We're just having a bit of fun with music.
I'm afraid I really don't know. And it was brilliant, and I still don't know.
I'm going to have to tell you what it was. It was the Libertines with Don't Look Back Into the Sun. Here's how it should have sounded.